said that I can't remember. And I was like, you know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna say. Petrol down escalator. 10 mile forever. Teach an hour activated. No. So, there's this thing. It's like, you're walking up the down escalator. You never get to the top of it because you're always getting pushed down. Just perpetual down, yeah. It's like a chaos moment.
There's a heated flow of air coming from below. And this area seems to be rich in mineral deposits. Maybe this was a mine? Looks like a lot of the caverns are natural, though.
No. Grab all the resources. Why do I not have patience?
Not nearly as profitable as getting that energy. But at least I know how to hawk anything we don't find a use for when we get back home.
Get over this chasm.
More gunk.
Gunk might mean energy. It's not all bad.
Lost a little bit ago. And I will be on tomorrow, guys. I know I said this before, but I'm just reiterating. I'll be on tomorrow playing Coffee Talk about 7:30 Eastern Standard Time again. To make up for the couple hours that I had to cut short this week. I will probably start streaming on Sundays as well. So I'll do 7 days a week for a little bit because I do have a lot of games.
Found the pipe again! And more gunk. We might lose reception while I'm cleaning it up.
But I'm not 100% sure.
I'll feel better when you're...
The content, yeah. I'm glad you guys are spending some time with me, because I know there's a bunch of other better streamers out there that have more amazing and more entertaining content, so I appreciate you guys being here. Go check out Kay. Go check out Ghost. The grind is real, yes. Go check out Tantrum. Go check out Lone Wolf and Shipwreck. I don't know if Shipwreck streams, but even so, just go check them out. Go follow them, just cause. They're all amazing people, and I'm so lucky that I know them. And they have the unfortunate luck of knowing me, but I'm very lucky that I know them. Go follow them. Pick up some huge ass. And also Swirl, my mod and my mom.
This place must have been abandoned.
Just don't get her flowers. Because she'll cry, and then when you tell her to stop being a girl, she'll snap back at you.
Still functional.
Just be prepared for that. And throw it. I feel like I'm throwing a Pokeball. Like, bomb chew, I choose you.
Oh, well, of
explode.
Course there are gunk critters down here.
We also found like a bird llama slash dinosaur thing. I called it a bird. Yeah, the bird. So if you ever get mad at somebody, just call them a lemur and see how confused they are. Be like, stop being a lemur. Oh, is it on me? It was on me!
Johnny!
Yummy. Thick asparagus and lots of love. Oh yeah, I need to post that at your restaurant. I think I did, actually. I'll have to check. Tomorrow, I'm making, what is it? Mac and cheese. Like a mac and cheese casserole. With, it's gonna be, what, the boat noodles? What noodles is it? The egg noodles? Egg noodles. Peppers in it. Like the egg dish I made the other day. All peppers. I'm trying to think and fight at the same time here.
I'm getting sick of these things.
And chicken in it, so I'm gonna make it like a conscious. Tenderize meme. Yes. Listen, I get very into tenderizing steaks, alright? It's kinda scary. I have a lot of aggression. When I say I like meat tenderizers, I'm not lying. thing doesn't, you know, it looks pretty beat up after I get done with it, but hey, it knew, it made its choice. doing that thing again. Alright, hold on.
I need to flip another switch for that door's lock.
Wait. Hold on, I'll be right back. That's just Xbox. Oh, how's everyone doing? I'm back. It's the Xbox menu, yeah. It is cute, though. I love it. Is that better? I like this. Had a rainy day here, but sprinkled in some sweet sunset. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it rained here too. Xbox Mini? Yeah. Yeah, I'm streaming from Xbox. My PC won't run this game. It runs like 8-bit games and visual novels, but it won't run.
I need to flip another switch for that door's lock.
Game audio sounds good now. Was it doing that the whole time? Or was it just then? Better? Okay. Yes, it was doing it the whole time. No, the audio dying does not count as a death. But if you want to, because I have 3 free deaths, Shepard. We'll count it as 1 free death, though I only have 2 free deaths.
Worried.
It's not like I'm not focusing on the pipe.
Just for a bit, okay.
But just look at this place. This stuff shouldn't be here.
Listen, plant douche, alright? I'm over here trying to clean this area up. Mind? No, it was a little alien. Cute little alien things I just slammed against the wall. Freaking adorable. Gotta get it 100 somehow. Fine, count it as a death, it's fine, I'll accept it. I die a lot, just let me play freaking Evil Within. Stop slouching. How do you know I'm slouching? Oh, that's right, my voice does that thing. It gets really.
This looks like trouble.
I think Vex. Ouch! Vex has an agenda. Well, that plant is just killing these things. I can't even show you guys what they look like. They're adorable. Thank you. turned at the same time. Yeah, block the view. Oh my goodness. Fresh air is a good thing. Tell you what, if you get too cold outside though, always come on in. We got extra hoodies, extra blankets, pillows. Speaking of blankets, Ghost, I'm still making yours. I'm knitting it. I'm not crocheting it this time, so it's going to take a little bit longer to do. But at least the stitch will be a little bit tighter, too. So, yeah, so it'll be warm. Nice. I'm also getting materials to make pillows that go with. I have a ton of time on my hands, but when I do, I work on that stuff. I figure you can't have a blanket without a matching pillow, right? Hands are good, too good to me. Oh yeah, I like knitting and crocheting. I even loom too, but I don't... Yeah, it's easy.
Better watch my step.
We still got a whole Freddy Krueger marathon to go through, then Jason's next. Then we have the nun. Yeah, I haven't seen the nun either. Then I still gotta get. Oh, we still have Chucky to go through too. All the Child's Play. Still stream, but you know, we'll take a break from a movie marathon. There's something while doing it, so many. Yeah, so I watch, I can multitask. I watch movies or streams, like old streams and stuff. Other people like you, Antrim, Kay, or anybody like that. While I knit or crochet. Pillows aren't hard to make, but they're extremely. I cannot make stuffed animals, though. I've tried; it does not. And there's evil of all sides. While you watch stupid Freddy Krueger. Well, I mean, we have all six Jason movies. I think we only have, like, I think we got both movies of the Nun, or maybe just, and we have, all the Child's Play movies, so we don't have to watch Freddy Krueger. Be right back. I mean, you're giving 7 days. The ring. Hurry back, Ghost. There's over 10 Friday the 13th now. Yeah, I think we have all 8 of the old ones. Like, 1980. I think, and the new one, maybe? I don't know. But I know the last DVD that I have in there is Freddy vs. Jason, which I saw the ending of that one. Actual ending. But yeah. It's fine. I didn't know there was over. And Friday the 13th. Yeah, no, we got the old, as far as Jason goes, we got the old six movies. The ones where they're like, Billy, is that you? I'm just a tiny blonde in the woods with a tank top and underwear on for some reason, getting bit by everything. They are all so good. Billy, it's the middle of summer, but it's so cold out here. And you just, Billy, stop being funny. You know you suck at comedy. Just come in. Another one. Old red and blue 3D. No. I think it's 4. We do have 4, but I don't think it was a 3D. By the way, that's my impression of all horror movie final.
Here we go again.
Female characters, because for some reason in the 80s, that's how they were. Instead of like, let me get this blank, if we don't miss the face, let's do that. I don't know why fist to face, but that's just what I said. Listen, I don't know about you, but if you're gonna die anyway, you might as well fight back, right? You don't throw the trash can to them, you throw it at them. I see you, Shipwreck. I see you. It was part 3, so close. You're on Shipwreck. Yeah. Swirl has corrupted everything. Here, cute little alien creature, let me throw you with the plant. Ouch! Okay, alright, okay. Okay. Just getting out of that area.
Thank you.
kids came around and I was working last job, there was like a fish tank in the area I was working. I was like, what's gonna happen? Because everybody would freak out on Friday the 13th. I don't know. Like, just calm down, okay? And I'm like, what's gonna happen? Jason's gonna come out of the fish tank, hockey mask and all. That man's like, what, 6'4"? So, you know, we're gonna see him coming. I see the death, I see. Looks like nips are in the Friday the 13th, huh?
Less humid here, like there's a light breeze. I think I'm close to the room with the locked door again.
Let's hope this means that you found a way out. You see a switch anywhere?
I'll take a look.
All right, let's see here, because there's a thing where I need a seat at. So. There's two things in the room. 50, it was just right there. Tattoos. Really? Not me, I think. Wait. Hey. Shops to close. Oh, nice. Alright. See, let me see if I can do the hoops. If I can nail the hoops. Spot on the floor, yes. Yes, that happens a lot. I've always wanted to play that. Oh yeah, it's fun.
This must be it.
I played Ashenir for a little bit. It's really fun.
Alright.
I haven't gotten
time
to any
open
of the
that
new
door.
Areas or anything, but thank you, Ghost, for stopping in. Have a wonderful night. I have a wonderful day tomorrow. And happy Mother's Day. Hydrate, posture check, and stretch. Alright, I'm stretching, I'm posture checking, I'm hydrating.
Are more ordered, more industrial than the ones back by the lake.
Hey,
I keep
Ronnie,
playing, but I don't know
I'm
if I
sorry
should.
About before for losing patience. You know, I'm always thinking of worst case scenarios.
Let's play.
Let's just keep our eyes on the prize, okay?
Eyes on the prize, it is.
Yeah, we're in chapter 5.
Makes me forget that there's a whole forgotten society buried here.
I guess we should be glad there's no competition.
Almost forgot that's a dead people's relic. My bad.
And this drone's found it too. I'm just gonna follow them both upwards.
All right, but keep your eyes open.
No, I'm just gonna follow it upwards completely blind. I'm just gonna shut my eyes so I don't see the punch in the face that I'm gonna get. Question, and take this as, you know, with a grain of salt. Again, I'm just screwing around and just being goofy. Alright. If you're crazier than the cult leader, does that automatically make you leader? Or do you have to, like, kinda go up the ranks? I really want to know the answer to that, but I am just messing around. I just have questions. Questions that need to be answered somehow.
What the hell is that? There's a huge tower structure on the other side of the river.
Maybe it's the same as the thing you've just gone up?
Looks bigger.
Again, just screwing around. Don't ever join a cult to find out. You know, it's all up to you anyway, but my advice is not to join a cult. Ever. Which what? Which? The cult leader, or? Or do you have to, like, if you're crazier than the cult leader, does that automatically make you leader? Or do you have to kill the cult leader to kind of, like, level up in the cult, I guess? I don't know. What happens if you do kill the cult leader? Who's gonna stop you? It's a cult leader! Like, you can just take over at that time! Anyway!
I wonder what's generating that light. It's not coming from the natural source.
Again, don't join a cult!
Creepy.
Don't do
honest.
Anything that
not
I said!
Not very inviting.
You're thinking of turning back?
No, of course not.
I just have
the signal's
questions.
Still strong, right?
You kidding? It's pounding louder than my heart!
Like I said, though, everybody else is perfectly balanced. They're amazing people, so go follow Tantrum, K, Shipwreck, Lone Wolf, Squirrel, Last Night's Ghost, go follow them. Because I have the very great pleasure of knowing them. They are very wonderful people. I'm very happy I know them. But they have the misfortune of, well, Squirrel's my mom, so that's misfortune number one. But the rest of them have the misfortune of knowing me. And these are the thoughts and stuff that I try to keep inside in a little box so I'm not so crazy. But at a certain point in time at nighttime, they just come out. I can't stop them. It's like a poop river. It just keeps going. Just... But anyway... I want to say it's their misfortune for knowing me. And I'm sorry for whatever pain and agony that causes you guys in the future. Oh, there's two drones. I just have squirrel what moments. The... That's what I call
is,
them.
Is that thing
my
alive
brain just
in
goes
there?
Off. But
what?
Just...
What's alive?
Oh, we were wrong about the competition back.
Oh, we have live aliens.
I'm looking at one of them right now.
All right, don't touch anything.
The energy seems to be pumping through the machine with the being in it.
It's like the matrix or the batteries.
Can't just leave it like this. He needs help.
No, Ronnie, don't.
Also, if you guys haven't seen the Matrix, spoiler alerts, I guess.
Come on, Ronnie.
Maybe if I disconnected this thing.
Don't disconnect things.
Yeah, it's no wonder his horse said it's no wonder they're naked. Can't exactly fit a robe in there, I guess. Get the alien out of the fog.
Alright.
So it can, like, eat you. I knew that guy was up to no good, that tall,
just
naked dude.
Find
I knew
a way to
it.
Lower it more.
Stupid.
Yeah, it's because he was naked. Automatically, he just up to no good. No, get down there. And don't jump over to the other side. Okay, or not. Maybe shame me down. Just dropping the alien to his death down here. I'm not awesome. Swirl was paid to say that, so you know. Paid sponsorship by Swirl. But yeah, that's, you know. No! Hey, that's common knowledge. Oh, why did I not wait? Somebody flip that off after they hit death, please. Please flip that off for me. We all know what would happen if I do it. It'll be the ring finger. Thank you.
us get you out of there.
Sir or madam?
What's happening?
I'm okay, Bex. Both of us are.
What have you done?
Mommy.
Hang on. I think it's trying to communicate. Can you help out?
All right. Just a sec. Uploading the data from the scanned inscription to your translator. There. That should do it.
Nima.
Romano. Eastern well, north, south, central. All of them.
Mama.
How long has it been?
Hundred years
in that shell? What have we done? Telling you, man, the robes are comfy, but our world is soon beyond recovery. Not much guys.
What can I do?
I don't know. Listen. They're aliens. They're just made differently.
The gardener? The one from all the statues?
The one
who constructed all this. You're stupid enough to go along with it. You must hurry. With my mind pod shut down, the gardener must know something.
Bex, we're heading back.
So the gardener was just like, hey, come follow me. I'm sucking everything out of your resources. It's like Spaceballs. With the oxygen. What's your password? One. Two, three, four.
What the hell?
Listen, he's a kind
alien.
Are you
ready for launch? Slow down. You mind walking me through what you're thinking here? What's your plan? I'll tell you on the way. How soon can we get up in the air? Ronnie, listen. We don't have enough fuel to... This is more important than a fuel shortage. We can't spend one of our last launches just because you want to go on a damned adventure.
It's not about that. This whole planet is in danger. You heard it too.
That might be, but the bunny is staying right here, and so am I. Bye.
Yeah. All the
you
time.
Better stay here. Kurt will take care of you while I'm gone. Excuse me? Kurt's a finely tuned automaton, not a bloody babysitter. Ronnie?
Buried sounds.
Ronnie!
Think you're leaving me with a robot? Why? Alright, so I think that's gonna do it for tonight's stream. Thank you for being here with all my insanity and true crime knowledge that I picked up throughout my years of living. don't ever use it. Don't. Disclaimer, I'm not telling you to use it. So, thank you for being here for the weirdness. I absolutely appreciate you guys. I love you guys all. You're so awesome, especially with everybody else that's on that you could be gracing their presence with. However you want to say that. I don't even know how to talk right now. I can't do emotions, alright? But hopefully I'll see you guys tomorrow about the same time, 7:30. That way I can make up time for you guys. Thank you. So let's see who we're gonna pop on over. I'll give you guys some games here. So Dead by Daylight, Ratchet and Clank, or Darkest Dungeon 2. Shipwreck, you want to lead here, so what would you like to see? Would you like to see Dead by Daylight, Ratchet and Clank, or Darkest Dungeons 2? Ratchet was always fun back in the day. Okay, Ratchet and Clank. Definitely do that. Okay, so we're gonna go over to Goofy Goofballs. My brother who thinks I am adopted, even though I am not, and he is the adopted one. so, you guys have a wonderful night, and I'll see you guys later. Thank you. Bye. He literally is the adopted one. Thrall adopted him. Alright, bye. He adopted us. Either way, he's adopted. Okay, bye. You guys have a good night too. Thank you. Bye.